In this video, I'm going to give you an answer for a question, and the question is, what author is known for using beige prose in their writing? What author is known for using beige prose in their writing? Now I'll give you a list of the options. The very first option is Ernest Hemingway. The second option is William Faulkner. The third option is F. Scott Fitzgerald. And the last option is Virginia Woolf. So from these four options, what do you think? Which one is the correct answer for the question? Now I will give you the correct answer for the question. And the correct answer is Ernest Hemingway. So that is the correct answer for the question, Ernest Hemingway. Hi, thank you so much for watching this video. Now I want to tell you something. This is very important information, part of this video, okay? What I want to tell you about is, if you think this video is very useful, if you think this video, if you like this video, you can help this channel to grow by simply subscribing this channel. What you can do is just click this sweet red subscribe button that has a YouTube icon in it. You can do that to help us to grow. And if you think this video is a good one, or you like this video like a lot, or you just like it a bit, it doesn't matter, you can click this one, like button, to like this video. And if you think this video is not really cool, not really awesome, or you just don't like this video a lot, you can just go ahead, click dislike button, this one. And of course, if you want to share this video with your friend, you can just go ahead, click this share button. You can share this video to any social media that you like Facebook, and share it to WhatsApp as well, to Telegram, to VK, to LinkedIn, to Twitter, and many other social media that most of people use at this time. And if you want to watch this video later, or you want to watch this again, you can click this one to add this video to playlist, and you can play it later, play it again. This is awesome. And this one, these three dots, I have no idea what this is about. Maybe there's some sort of features that I don't really know. You can try it, and maybe there's more features that you can use to deal with this video. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, and see you again in another video. Bye-bye. Thank you so much.